There's a certain relaxing air on a college campus in springtime.
Right.
But at the University of Wisconsin, Eau Claire.
Let us move at my pace.
Henry Lippold isn't breathing it.
Come on, you guys. You're coming. We gotta go. Back to business here.
We caught up with Henry on one of his last days on the job.
Okay, here we go. Wait a minute. You gotta have pencil and paper.
72 years old.
You ready for notes?
42 years teaching broadcast journalism and still hustling like a cub reporter on his way to a car fire.
Oh, Miss LaVenture.
Hey.
Coming through.
All right, I'm sorry. I'll get out of the way.
He's a lot different than any other teacher that I've ever had because he dedicates himself so much to what he does.
Whoa. A little crowded in here.
Nowhere is that dedication more evident than in the campus newsroom Henry built.
Now, wasn't there anything she said about politics in Washington or?
Where Henry is Henry.
Henry.
Well, it's always Henry.
You know that, Henry.
And the youngsters are Mr. and Ms.
Is that where we had it, Ms. Meixner? Ms. McElkey. Ms. Bridget.
Where equipment older than his students still runs.
Now, if I can avoid getting caught in here.
Because Henry Lippold wills it to.
Aha, got it.
Here amid the clutter exists the perfect marriage between a person and his place.
Ah, okay, we got it. Well, when I was 7 years old, I wanted to be a radio announcer.
By his teens, Henry was working in radio. By his 20s, he was a TV anchorman in Cedar Rapids, Iowa.
He's got
Look
the same
at
dimples.
His dimples. It's just still the same thing.
Okay, did anybody run the 2 o'clock rundown?
But it wasn't until Henry started teaching that he made his biggest impact on the public airwaves.
WCCO Radio News. Good morning. I'm Telly Mamayak.
CCO Morning News Editor Telly Mamayak is one of Henry's grads.
Henry got me started. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Henry Lippold.
Flip the dial as you travel the country and you'll find them everywhere. As likely as not to say something like this.
How can you not? How can you not love Henry?
They love him for being tough on them.
What have you got it set up on? Well, don't put these two back to back. Oh, good.
For routinely staying at the office till 2 a.m. recording CNN feeds for their newscast. They love him, too, for being so Henry.
Ha-ha, made it.
Watch this, whispered student Christiana Oliveira. We weren't sure where she was going until Henry noticed the pop can she'd placed on the counter.
Oh, watch out.
His reaction.
And that's not supposed to be here.
And her face.
Violation.
Told us all we needed to know.
He's demanding, but at the same time, he makes it fun and interesting, and we can all laugh at each other and at him sometimes.
Ah. Oh, God. On the move here.
But above all else, 4 decades worth of students have loved Henry for teaching them not to walk.
Oh, my God.
But to run toward their goals.
To show us that it takes a strong work ethic to make it in this business. And if you don't learn anything else from Henry Lippold, you'll learn that.
Taking CAM 2?
This spring, Henry sends his last class of graduates into the workforce.
Roll BTR.
Then his work is done.
Okay, take it.
Henry hasn't yet settled on any plans for retirement.
No, that wasn't too bad. Okay, thanks, everybody. One more to go.
Once he decides, we'd suggest getting out of the way.
You know, they want me to anchor. Did you hear him say that?
Boyd Huppert, KARE 11 News, Eau Claire.
All right, away we go.